world to get a perfect pass. Like, it's awesome when you present your stick up here and then right in your wheelhouse. Right? But sometimes you're going to get passes down here. Right? So if I have to catch it down here and then cradle up to here to shoot, again, at your level, that defender's going to get there. So this drill is that you're going to throw a pass down low. I'm going to catch it and shoot it right out of it. Catch it low and then shoot from low angle for about low release point. Okay?
Go.
The hardest part about the drill is going to that pass.
Yeah.
Intentionally going to that pass. Intentionally throwing up their, like, their waist, their feet. Give them a bad pass. You guys are too good at passers.
Hey, ready? All right. I got some
more. Throw like an underhand to them or something. Or just throw it so they have to catch it low. Try to shoot without bringing your stick back up.
There you go.
There it is. That's nice. Last two were good. Last three were good. All right, now about it.
Yeah.
It takes this group like about 30 seconds and then it's just like, catch it low, shoot from a low release point. I know it's hard off hand. There you go. How's it going? Gotta throw bad passes to each other. There you go. It's hard to
I was just snipe. Shoulders up, over the top, pull the ripcord. Now you jinxed them.
Yeah, sorry I jinxed you.
Right after that.
Yeah. Hey, did you see the pitcher's got a no-hitter going into the night?
Oh, no shit.
They're pitching a shutout.
Heads.
Corner, change that plane.